Last year, Pharrell was trying to bring like a